My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Whoa. Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
By the gods, Amun and
Bayek!
Bayek is back in Siwa!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benife said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this, he's in Camp Shetje as well.
attack on sight here. Tools.
Wait, did I?
Hey! Hey! Die! Got you!
That's for my friend. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it. Thank you.
What was that?
Hey! What was it?
You're finished!
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. The shield is made with bronze and leather.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Here, Rubinet!
Nature!